Scorpio, this is for your reading May 1 till 7 about money. Let's see what's gonna happen. Okay, when it comes to money, you guys, I got a feeling things are a little bit calmer this week. Okay, unlike for the past few weeks, money has been tight. There's money issues, but this time, very calm and serene, Scorpio. This is something that you wanted because you did not want any argument, any issues when it comes to money, and it's given to you for the first week of May. Okay, another thing as well, Scorpio, I can sense you're feeling the vibes of being independent. I can do this, I can do that. You're even having this fire energy. You want even space for yourself, space to think. Do not bother me. I want to focus on this money thingy that I'm thinking. Maybe it would lead to something bigger you're planning, and you're even going to implement it. There's a possibility of implementing it as well this week. There's a huge possibility as well on your own. Okay, another thing, Scorpio. And you're super excited about the implementation of whatever it is that you're planning to implement. Okay, whatever it is that you're planning to implement when it comes to your money matters or finances, you're super excited about it or anxious. It can also mean anxious, you guys. Okay, so this is for your money. And if you have more free time, you can check on my description box down there below for the details of my YouTube live, for the schedules, and you can check on the link I have posted there as well for one of my YouTube tarot reading live. At least you'll have an idea as to how I go about my readings. And if you're interested, you can check me out there. You never know, you might like it. Okay, and yeah, sending you energy of love, 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 and abundance, 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 Scorpio.